Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
God damn it, Reese.
Yeah, what's the deal with that announcement? He's president now? And I thought we were the shitty ones.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop!
Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I always knew you were just a mama's boy.
Hey, that's enough out of you.
Afraid to make decisions by yourself, August?
Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
No time to dwell on it. You didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
Hey, assholes! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... Yes, to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, Frick.
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
I will.
Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. we have to stop meeting like this.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit!
Come on.
There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough mods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one.
Do you ever shut up?
Well, I'll tell you what, kid. As I'm watching the life leave your body, I won't say a word.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
Ha ha! There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop! We can both fit. Look, I'm very slender.
Nah, don't listen to him. Those things are designed for one.
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop! Oh, man, come on, dude.
Great! Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot!
Probably the chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Whoa!
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl you loved. Be the girl you loved. Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Oh, wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone. Your friends won't come, so show me where you fit. So show me where you fit. Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now.
Yeah.
Jack.
It did look better in black.
I don't think insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place with my own two hands and a couple of hundred expendable workers.
How does it feel, Jack, to lose again?
You know, if I'm honest, kid, it feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on Helios, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I did what I had to do to rid the world of you. And I sure as hell would do it again.
Awesome. Cool, Douglas. I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Hey, whatever gets you to sleep at night, huh? Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shit all over the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. No, maybe I deserved it.
And you don't see a pattern forming here?
Ambition blinds you. Yeah, I see that now. Take a good look around here, Reese.
This
is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down to build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way you'll
legacy. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
Yeah. I see that now. That doesn't mean I'm following in your...
No!
You can take me out, you little shit! You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this?
You kill me. You kill yourself!
Yeah. And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is what commitment looks like. You think you can take me out, you little shit? You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this?
You are not winning this time!
No. This'll be more of a tie. But it'll be so worth it to watch you die. This is what commitment looks like, you little prop. This is leadership.
This is being a goddamn everything you're not!
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping, getting laid.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you... No, please, don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like. Please. He's here! Please don't tell me back there! It's not like they say! There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
Goodbye, Jack. It's over. Yeah.